Toast bed heated from like a rat. Laugh when they shoot you, say please don't. Control for smilers can't be bought. Control your feet cost to rot. Was it for this my life I saw? Maybe so, maybe so.
Maybe so, maybe not.
So the garlic starts to rot.
Maybe so.
the greens, the pickup screens, a roaming out of the square. Sing softly above the trees where Billy breathes. We float upon the air. Thank you. tears that bring her words to me. For the ones seen, they drift around, they catch my breath and knock me down. Swirling by as they withdraw with my reply. And slip into the dark of night as I attempt to stay upright. Words depart upon the breeze that quickly drifts away from here and possibly won't reach her ear. If we could see the many waves that flow through clouds and sunken caves, she'd sense at least the words that sought her on the wind and underwater. Thank you. prostrating on my knees, as words have fallen upon the breeze, it quickly drifts away from here, and possibly won't reach her ear. We could see the many waves that flow through clouds and sunken caves. She sensed at least the words that sought her on the wind and underwater. Thank you. but doesn't see you yet. She shivers and is soaking wet. You cross the sill to the hill. A lifetime has since last you met. Centuries now fall away. And you get to yesterday. When you were young and in the sun, you let your woman slip away. You take the hands that you have missed and kiss the lips you haven't kissed.
Thank you.
satellite, high above the atmosphere, bouncing everything you say to someone who was meant to you. Sometimes on a rainy day, I lie in bed and dream of you. So blame it on the satellite when your message came. Just a tiny wave, a minor ripple out at sea, moving slowly towards the shore, burning with uncertainty. I'm gaining power, losing speed, wondering as I near your door, will you hold it open for the tidal wave approaching the shore? Accelerates without control, losing bits and pieces in descent till I'm no longer home. I am just another shooting star, a thought that you might see. Until I have your full attention, I'll be anything but me. Anything but me. tiny space to move and breathe is all that I would ever need. I wanna live beneath the dirt, where I'd be free from push and shove, like all those swirling up above. Beneath their heels I'll spend my time. I'll wriggle in the earth and dew.
Shut your earth to the wind.
And sometimes I will think of you.
Shut your earth to the wind.
If you ever think of me, kneel down and kiss the earth. Show me what this thought is worth.
Oh. It always seems to go wrong. Sometimes people build you up just so they can knock you down. Sometimes they will have you there cause they need someone around. Perhaps you'll receive invitations for tea. Perhaps you will laugh and you'll make them all smile. Or maybe you'll join them cause it had to be. Perhaps you'll forget that you forgot for a while.
Birds of a feather are flocking outside. Birds of a feather are flocking outside. Birds of a feather are flocking outside.
You won't take a chance.
It's not an experience if it can bring someone along.
And our emotions, they bottle inside. They pick at the ground and they spread out of sky.
Birds of a feather are flocking outside. Birds of a feather are flocking outside. Birds of a feather are flocking outside.
Feather, I'll find you outside. Well, it was many years ago now. I really can't be sure. That's when it all began. I heard the knock upon my door. And the Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother came down. Thank you. to the sky above, where you'd be treated to a view of everything you love.
Subtle sound, colors in the void. Thank you.
you didn't make a sound. And when it fell, you caught my heart before it hit the ground. But if you ever need the names of those you couldn't save, you'll find them on the walls of the cave. Some words adorn a stone that might have been an etching on a marker of a grave, or maybe on the walls of the cave.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
I was taught a month ago to bide my time and take it slow. But then I learned just yesterday to rush and never waste the day. Now I'm convinced the whole day long that all I learn is always wrong. If things are true that I forget,